Baby, me and G. Tell me, how can I survive? Remember me? Life is a G's, money making activities. It's killing me, I'm trying to ball.
Tupac featuring Big Psych, Loyal to the Game, the DJ Quick remix. Now, y'all already know how I feel about the Loyal to the Game album. Eminem needs to stay as far away as possible from the future posthumous albums that are hopefully going to be released soon. I think it's like two or three of them that's going to be released, so hopefully Eminem stays away from those, because yeah, we want these last couple albums to be good, like very good, like better than the other, like the only two good ones, which were Until the End of Time and Better Days, really. And I think it was another good one, maybe. But yeah, I've heard this song, but I haven't heard this version. I've heard the version from Above the Rim, the Above the Rim soundtrack, and that version was good. I don't know if it's gonna be, this version is gonna be better than that one, because like in that one he was rapping in the eyes of Birdie, which, if you guys don't know who Birdie is, he was Pac's character in Above the Rim. So let's go ahead and get into this video.
I've got tasks on the niggas' ass. Tell me, will they blast me? I think of an alias in case these fucking bitches ask me now. It's getting crazy after dark. These knocks be like trying to shut me down, but I'm too smart. Now picture me scared of a penitentiary. I've been moving these things since the days of elementary. Now tell me what you need when you see me. I'm stacking G's, buying all the things on TV. Believe me, I got some killers on my payroll, and they know when it's time to handle business, nigga, lay low. Although I'm young, I'm still coming up. I'm getting paid, pulling raises on niggas when they running up. The first to pull a strap when there's drama. Buster, you ain't heard. I've been slicing motherfuckers since I lost my mama. They ain't a cop that can stop me. My posse is cocky and they don't quit until they drop me. I'm loyal to the game.
Prince of Peace must hear. I told life you'd be back.
There you go.
Prince of Peace must hear. Everybody look around.
There is no hope.
Prince of Peace must hear.
So far it's not.
Brothers, we better get here.
I'm preferring the OG version.
My mama say I'm crazy cause I'm all about the hood. I can't get my shit together, but I'm on leather and wood. And the hood is all I know, patrol is circle the block. Off the curb, a nigga serve a smoker a rock. And I'm hot like fish grease, and nigga, so is my caddy. And I'm steady, catch a static, move the traffic to the alley. Out in Cali, niggas rally up, it's all for the soil. Mix the work with baking soda and get the water to boil. Oh no,
okay,
I'm just hang. I hope you feel me, man.
Okay.
Snitches, bitches, and they ain't been loyal to the gang. My niggas feel my pain when sunshine turn to rain. You know these busted motherfuckers came and fucked the game. And it's a shame, I see them barking their ass when they yelling at each other and get to me, no surprise, nigga.
Prince of Peace must hear. Told life you'd be back.
There you go.
Prince of Peace must hear. Everybody look around.
There is no hope.
Prince of Peace must hear. Brothers, we better get here and come off this trip.
Loyalty undeservedly never heard of me. I be the exception, epitome of adaption. The superficial surroundings, bullets, beans, cockhounds, and enemies in my family extorting, scheming, and scamming me. I'm like I'm stolen, I'm growing until the diesel hit me. I'm battered and bruised, a matter of having to choose between happiness and the blues. And who be filling my shoes when I done had it with crews? Ecstatic to see me lose, but panic when I be smooth. I'm manic, but I'm no fool. Y'all rapping, I'm talking cool, and Columbine is not new. In Compton, they shoot up schools, to riding by to see who's who. Cock the shoddy, they cruise through, rock the body, blood ooze through. Tell his family that dude's blue. No coming back from him scrapping when niggas was packing and he was packing too. So if you feel me, you know. When they tried to kill me, they slow. I think them round the corner with mirrors and creeped up on them.
Prince of Peace must hear.
So far it's not too bad, but I still, that OG version,
everybody look
I'll talk about later.
There is no hope.
Prince of Peace must hear.
Not bad.
Stop.
Got the little piano going. Going crazy on the piano, eh? Well, that's it for the song. Honestly, I mean, it wasn't bad, but I prefer the OG version. The OG, I forgot who requested this song, but if you know who you are, and if you just so happen to be watching this, I suggest you listen to the OG version, or check it out at least, because the OG version, I don't know, the OG version just has that feel, that vibe to it. This, I mean, this isn't bad, but like, it just has that feeling, like that new school feel. I mean, there's nothing wrong with that, but it's just, I don't know, just... The OG version just feels like 90s, you know what I'm saying? It feels like something from the 90s. This feels like, you can tell it's, you know, futuristic type, you know what I'm saying? But, I mean, this was a good song. This version, this remix wasn't bad at all, but the OG version just takes the cake by a landmark in my books. Because, like, the, well, for one, this song in general is just amazing. The fact that he was rapping in Birdie's eyes, that's incredible. And I don't know, just the remix version, it just doesn't sound right. And but hopefully they do better. Well, hopefully it is, they just keep Eminem away from the posthumous albums and stick to people who actually worked with him, like Richie Rich or who else? Johnny J is gone. Just people who were close at the time. But if you guys enjoyed this video, y'all already know what the deal is. Smack the like button, subscribe, comment what you want to see me do next. I'll be sure to check it out as soon as possible. And I'll catch you guys on the next video. Peace out.